The rail car facility is about 700,000 to 800,000 square feet.
We're currently building two different cars, the Washington Metro car, and then we're also building the Metro North car that goes from Grand Central Station all the way to New Haven, Connecticut. We build rail cars from the ground up. We bring in the raw materials, and right here you can see we're making the roof assembly. Most of the components are stainless steel, spot welded together. Two people can physically move the rail car around in the facility. Just like on your air hockey table, it lifts it up just microscopically and it floats on a bed of air. Some of the rail cars leave here completely done, fully tested, ready for operation, and some actually leave on a semi and are trucked to their final destinations.